We are not done yet. Oh, no, 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 no. Because, that's right, I don't have one, but two. Two, that's right. I got two special guests here for y'all. Oh, just a second. I'm gonna reset this. But there's another very special guest that I would like to call to join me here, and that is, of course, for Blaster Master 03, the final piece of a trilogy. July 29th, people, just a couple months to go. I cannot wait for you to see what we got in store for Blaster Master 0. It's gonna be an absolute delight. And on that note, I have another wonderful guest that I would like to call to join me here in the hot seat. Let's give a warm welcome for the Blaster Master 0 series director, Mr. Satoru Nishizawa. Nishizawa-san, onegai shimasu! Yay!
Ah, nanka ii mono motte kuremashita.
おはようございます.
Do you guys see this?
つかまえてきました.
Do you see this? Here, let's make some room for this. ちょっと目の前にちょっと出しちゃいます. Look at this amazing boy that Nishizawa-san brought all the way from our Nagoya office. Having a little mic mishap, that's okay. Nishizawa-san brought this good boy. Hi. Ah, green screen! Chroma key! Oh no. Chroma key is our enemy. Chroma key になってるね. Poor Fred. Look, he's chroma keyed! Oh no! He's chroma keyed. You can kind of see him, sort of. That's the power of chroma key. Yeah, midori da kara ne.
Souka. Ganbatte tsukamaete kita no ni.
That's too bad, because this is a handmade model of Fred from Blaster Messenger that Nishizawa-san brought all the way from our offices in Nagoya. Maa, shogunai yo. Shogunai yo. But anyway, so we have, you know, the director himself. Nishizawa-san has been the director of the Blaster Master Zero series from day one, and it's an absolute joy to have him here to showcase Blaster Master 03 for you guys for the first time.
まあどうですか、もう発表しちゃいましたね。はい、マスターマスター03、どんな感じでしょうかね。
すごいプレッシャーです。
みんなプレッシャー。
発売日出ちゃいましたね。
そうだね。
逃げられない。
You say, look, you know, I'm really feeling the pressure now that we've made the official announcement and, you know, made the official announcement and revealed the release date. He's really feeling the pressure. Really feeling the pressure now as director.
Well, まあ、バサバサのね、素晴らしい作品だから、まあ、西田さんなら大丈夫だと思います。
ありがとうございます。プレッシャー。
プレッシャー。すごいプレッシャー。So that's you learn your Japanese word for the day. プレッシャー。Just pressure.But in the Japanese pronunciation, pressure, it's all the same thing. Y'all know what we're talking about. But since Nishizawa-san is here with us today, we want to give you guys a very special look for the very first time of Blaster Master 03. Before we do that, Are, I got my controller decided to unsync itself. Let's, resync my controller so we can actually show you what we want to show you. We'll, come on, controller. You can do it. I believe in you, controller. There we go. There we go. Okay. But yeah, since Nishizawa-san is here with us, we figured what better time to give you a first-hand look at Blaster Master 03. So I'm going to hand the controller off to Nishizawa-san. Let's switch this over.
始めましょうか。
はい、始めます。ですね、今回も、作ってる途中の本当にちょこっとだけお見せします。
Yeah, so I mean, obviously, you know, Blaster Master 03 is still very much in the middle of development, so this is just kind of a, like a snippet of a, of what the experience is going to be.
はい。で、今回、まあ、ゲームの舞台が、メタファイトの惑星ソフィアっていう、 惑星の、ま、今回は、ドームの中に作られたでかい街の中を進んでいくような感じですね。
Yeah, so, as you may have seen in, from some of the materials we put out, Blaster Master Zero 3 actually kind of takes place where the Blaster Master Zero and just kind of Blaster Master story all began on the planet Sophia.So Jason has traveled to the planet Sophia, and on this stage you're kind of in the middle of a giant city in like a dome. It's basically a giant dome city, which is where you find ourselves right now.
はい。で今回、ガイアソフィアが、パワーアップしてまして、SP ゲージが2本になってたりとか、手法も、強力になってて、その分 SP を新しく消費したりするようなシステムが追加されている。
Hi. Yeah, so we got. So, for those of you who are experienced Blaster Master Zero players, you may have noticed that in the top there, there's two gauges now, besides the health bar. Well, the first gauge is, you know, the bluish one, which is for the sub weapons, as it has always been, but there's a new gauge that allows you to use that gauge to power up your basic shot. So, as you saw when he was shooting the cannon earlier, that was depleting.That powers up your normal shots, and you can use that freely however you want.
はい。ただ、まあ、消費しない、SP を消費しない手法とかもあります。
そうですね。Yeah, so and of course you can decide if you don't want to, you know, spend the energy, you can of course use the normal shot if you want to. That's entirely up to you, but you have that option. You can switch back and forth whenever you want.
じゃあ進めていきます。今まで通り、通の時にあったガイアシステムとかも、そのままあったりとか、ここは、まあガラスの足場をこう渡っていくような感じですね。
はい。Yeah, so as you, if you've played Blaster Master Zero 2, you may recognize that it's got the Gaia system, which is, for those of you who are not familiar, when you, from Blaster Master Zero 2, when the Sophia, the tank Sophia, falls from tall heights and you hit the ground, that's how you replenish your energy.So for your powered up cannon, for your sub weapons.
はい。こういう馬虫みたいなやつも、まあ、メタファイトの頃から伝統であるんですけど、まあ、ジェイソンで倒すと。
そうですね。
はい。
Yeah, so of course, if you've played the original Blaster Master, you may be familiar with those little kind of caterpillar-like enemies. You know, for that kind of stuff that's really low to the ground, it's really handy to have Jason pop out of the tank and kind of shoot them directly.
でジェイソンも今回パワーアップしてまして、ソフィアから降りるときにショットすると敵を直接狙うロックオンショットっていう。
おー、かっこいい、
かっこいい、
かっこいい。ジェイソンかっこよくなったより。おー、 that's so cool. So I know for those of you who've played Blaster Master Zero, I know you guys are going to appreciate Jason's new ability if you saw that. So when Jason pops out of Sophia, he now has a homing shotHe has a homing shot now, so you can deal with those little enemies on the ground. So Jason himself, on the 2D side, has got, that's like an, sorry, あの、自動的にホーミングなっちゃいますよね。
そうですね。Yeah, 近くに敵がいると自動的に狙ってくれます。
Yeah, so if there's an enemy close by, it'll automatically home in on those enemies. That is so cool. ああ、それかっこいいね。
うん。で、ソフィアの方もサブウェポンが新しくなってて、こういう、ホーミングレーザーが。
ああ、それもそうですね。新しい武器だね。うん、yeah, so in Sophia's, the G Sophia's got some new weapons. That's a homing laser shot. You know, the missiles. まあ、そのミサイルはブラスターマスの基本なんですけど、その、あの、レーザーは新しい感じですね。Yeah, so I mean, the missiles are kind of a Sophia tank standard, but the, you know, the homing laser is very much a new weapon for this game.
マルチロックオンとかもできます。
Yeah, so you saw the little, it shoots out like a radar type thing, and anything in its path, そうね、あの、取り出すと、まあ、その中の敵が自動的にパパパパパ、まあ、複数の敵がいても、
いっぺんに倒せます。
Yeah, so it can shoot a whole, even shoot a bunch of enemies at once, which is really cool.
で、2プレイした人はちょっと見覚えあるかもしれないんですけど、これ、
チャット上で見てる。
おあー、なるほど。これそうですね、あの、実はこれガルーダが使ってきたホーミングミサイルですね。
Yeah, so, I see some of you eagle-eyed folks in the chat have noticed this already, but that is actually the same laser weapon from Blaster Master Zero 2 that the, Metal Attacker Garuda uses. So, yeah, I wonder how that got there. うん、どうやって G ソフィアに
入ってたかな、
うん、なんでジーソフィアがガルーダのロブウェポンを使ってるんだろうねっていう
そうだね
っていうところがちょっと楽しみにしてもらえる
とそうだね期待してほしいな、はい、Yeah, so if you're wondering how in the world G Sophia can use the, you know, homing laser from Garuda, well, you're just gonna have to play a game to find out. Something for y'all to look forward to. Yeah, of course, as in Blaster Master 2, when you run out of energy, you kind of power down for a little bit, and then it refills, and you're good to go. Oh, well, what is that? あれだ。
この先に進みたいんですけど、なんか空間が途切れちゃってますね。
Yeah, so,
先に進めません。
Yeah, there's like this distortion kind of blocking his path here.どうすればいいんだろうね。
どうしましょうね。
あら、うわ。
ったら、
あらら。
なんか、
oh, that's so cool.
我々帰りました。
So it's like this, like, なんていうでさこれ。
これはですね、次元の歪みっていう空間がひび割れてる現象ですね。
So this is kind of like a dimensional rift that has just opened up in this その壊れてるグラスがめっちゃかっこいいよ。
いい。
That's so cool. That like breaking glass effect.So you got like a dimensional rift going on here. じゃあどうすれば？
これが今回この空間の歪みの中に入っていくっていうのが今回の目玉の VRV システムという。
So that's where one of Jason's new, I guess, features, new abilities comes in, called the VRV system. And that's where you will put that to use here when you find these sort of these breaks in dimensional rifts. はい。
じゃあこの VRV システムを使って
やっちゃえ。ああかっこいい。ああ、it's so cool. So when Jason uses the VRV system, he's basically now we are here. じゃあどうするなんかこの VRV システム使って別の世界みたいですよね。
そうですね。別の空間に移動するっていうようなシステムですね。なので今まさっきまで道が塞がれてたのが先に進めるようになってます。
Yeah, so basically you can use the VRV system to basically warp to that alternate dimension behind the rift. And now all that space that was blocked out, now he can proceed through that space. You're basically in an alternate dimension from where you are.
あと、すぐプレイした人には分かるかもしれないですけど、上の方にすごく嫌なものが見えます。
Yeah, so for those of you who played Blaster Master Zero 2, you may recognize those sort of swirling, glowy bars from on top there.There's something you want to look out for.
次元断層って言って当たると一発で
やられ
てしまう。
Those are like kind of like tears in space. And as you see, if you touch those, that's it. You're done. That's basically そうだね。そういう空間のなんか昔のゲームのトゲみたいな感じですね。
だから超次元空間っていうんですけど、ここはすごく危険な場所なんですよね。
Yeah. So this kind of alternate dimension is.A very dangerous place to be. Yeah, not somewhere you want to go just for funsies or a joyride in Sophia. No, the chat 上でいくつかの人が、あ、ギャザビラじゃない？っていう気づいてた。
おお、そうですね。ギャザビラの山が残ります。
Yeah, so I see some of you in chat have kind of noticed a little throwback to the Gather Vira from Blaster Master Zero 2. Evil Eyes in this chat. I like it. やっぱファンがいますよね。
そうです。意外に人気があるでっかい穴で、まあさっきあったガラスの足場とかもあったりするんですけれども、
yeah.
で次元断層もいっぱいあってすごく危険なんですが、
Yeah, so if you remember these kind of those those glass platforms from before that you step on once and they break and you got all these super dimensional tears that are just ripping everything apart. So you really gotta watch your step. In here. はい。
割れちゃいましたどうせ。
そうだね。まあ、ホバーしかないで、うまくホバー
できるかな、落っこっちゃうと。
So I guess you kind of, he's like, I guess we're kind of stuck here. I guess you can only really use, gotta put that hover function to good use. どうかな、難しそうけど、まあ、ディレクターならね。
頑張ってみますか。
頑張ってください。あらら
お、
あららら。
さっき割れてた足場が復活しました。
So those glass panels actually come back. I guess maybe this alternate dimension isn't totally bad, but 意外と安全そういうガラスのやつ。
で、まあ、今回こういう感じで、これはこのガラスの足場がの、時間が逆転してる、逆転して再生してるっていう。
そうだね、全部虐待だから、まあ、意外と安全になったって感じですね。Yeah, so like, you know, when you're in sort of this alternate dimension, everything's kind of flipped on its head and kind of everything's kind of in reverse. So, you know, what was once a very unreliable, you know, you step on it once and it breaks apart, now it's all of a sudden like it's coming there to save the day for you. So, what, you know, what's up is down, まあ上が下、下が上って感じですね。You know, what's up is down, left is right.
今回その逆転っていうのが、ゲームを通して大きなテーマになってます。
Yeah, so that kind of, you know, reversal of fortunes, that kind of seeing, doing it from the other side, that reversal is a very big part of this game and the design for this game. So keep that in mind.
すごい危険そうですけど、
そうですね。
ちょっと恐る恐る進んでいきましょうか。
Yeah, so I mean, that looks like a nasty... すばらしい! That's so cool. Did you guys see that? Did you catch that? Did you catch that? Look at that.They jump!
まあ、さっきはプレイヤーがジャンプしてた、ギミックなんですけど、今逆転して敵がジャンプする。
So, there's another perfect example of what he's talking about, where, you know, in normal space, that's basically like a trampoline that you bounce, that you can use to propel Sophia, but now, you know, but in the alternate dimension, stepping on that platform now propels everything else around you. かっこいいね。なんか楽しいボーンと面白い
怖いぞ
頑張って You can do it! You can do it! Oh! Yeah, those tears are really nasty Oh! Nice laser! Nice laser! すごい
バリアフリーに作られてる
Yeah, basically those glass platforms really kind of make like a barrier freePath for G Sophia to progress through this this stage. What do you guys think? Like, まあ怖いぞ怖いぞってチャットで。
すごいハラハラしてます。
やっぱり怖いよね。
もうジャンプしちゃうと当たっちゃいそう。
Yes, and then here you gotta be careful because it's very easy to hit the sort of that rift up there. これ面白そう面白そう。やっちゃえやっちゃえ。Oh, brilliant.Brilliant! So you can really put those trampolines to good use. I love it.
Oh! また新しく泉が開きましたね。
Yeah, so now we have another rift that just appeared here.
はい、ここが、出口の泉ですね。ずっとここを目指して進んでました。
Yeah, so this is kind of like your exit rift, so to speak. So this is kind of what he's been looking for this whole time.
なので、まあ、ここから VRV システムを、オフにして外に出てみると通常空間に戻ってきます。
Yeah, so then you use the, you know, you turn the VRV system off and now you're back in normal space now.
で、まあ、ダンジョンがありますね。で、まあ、こちら側が、さっき途切れてた空間の、端っこで、ずっとここを目指して動いてきてます。
ああ、はいはいはいはいはい。なるほど。Yeah, so now you're kind of seeing...When we saw the distorted space before, this is basically the other side of that. So now that he's gone through the dimensional space, he's basically made it to the other side of that. So he's kind of completed the trip, so to speak.
なので、空間が、消失しちゃってるところを、まあ、VRV システムで、超次元空間に移動して。
Yeah, so whenever you see those rifts, you can use the VRV system to kind of...transport yourself back there, back and forth at will.
で、まあ、進んで目的地へ向かっていくっていうのが今回の、サイドビューステージの主な部分になります。
そうですね。Yeah, so that's kind of like a taste of what you, of some of the stuff you can expect in the side view parts of Blast Master Zero. Because, you know, Blast Master Zero is not just the side view action in the Sophia, but it's also top down. You know, you said, you know, there's a dungeon here. You know, there's very much, there's two aspects. It's the side view action like you're getting here and of course the top down view inside the dungeon.
はい。実はここまでです。
But to say the truth, that's actually all we have for you today in regards to Blaster Master 03. So we just have to... まあそうですね、まあ今度、まあダンジョンを紹介します。
ダンジョンはダンジョンでまたあの同じように歪みの中に VR システムで入っていくっていうような遊びなんですけど、まあ、今度はトップビューならではのまたちょっと違った遊びっていうのが入ってくるような感じになります。
はいはいはい、 Yeah, so you can expect more of the really cool new features like, you know, like the dimensional rifts and all that kind of cool stuff and a whole bunch of new exciting action inside the dungeons, inside the side view action as well. So we got to have, you guys are going to have a lot to look forward to by the time Blaster Master 03 comes out on July 29th.2021。 期待しちゃいますよね。これめっちゃ楽しそう。Yeah, and you know, so I figured, you know, we just announced Blaster Master 03 today, but you know, there's probably a bunch of you guys who have never seen Blaster Master 0 before and have don't really know what this game's all about. So we figure, you know, since we have the director here with us, it's a perfect time.For us to maybe showcase a little bit of the original Blaster Master Zero, because all of the Blaster Master Zero and Azure Striker Gunvolt games are on sale right now on Steam as part of the NGPX sale. So that's Blaster Master Zero, Blaster Master Zero 2, and of course Azure Striker Gunvolt, Azure Striker Gunvolt 2, and Gunvolt Chronicles Luminous Avenger X, all on sale, 50% off on the Steam sale right now.Can hit that up, check that out. So if you like what you saw today from GV3 or BMZ3, you can see what the predecessors have to show. And since we got some time left for these folks, and since the director is here with us, we're gonna play a little bit of Blaster Master 01 as well. じゃあちょっとまあ1の方に、じゃあ移動しましょう。And so as we showcase Blaster Master 01,I want to, I guess now's as good a time as any, to tell you guys that for all of you cool cats who stuck around towards the end of the stream, we have a very special present for you guys, because since we're showcasing Blaster Master 01, we are giving away 10 Steam codes. That's right, we are giving away 10 Steam codes to all you folks in the chat. We're honoring, of course,our good boy, Fred the Frog. That's right. We got Fred the Frog. He is our, I guess, keyword, so to speak. So as you can see in the Streamlabs there, enter the phrase, Fred the Froggo. Fred the Froggo. He's a very good frog. Enter Fred the Froggo in chat for your chance to win a copy of Blaster Master Zero on Steam. Fredo, みんな大好きだよね。Everybody loves Fred.
びっくりなんですけどね。
そんなにびっくりするほど。
そんなにフレッド愛されてるんだっていう。
Yeah, he's, like, he's actually surprised at how much the Blaster Master faithful seem to love Fred. まあ、逆に立って可愛いものだから。まあ、みんな大好き。
ありがとうございます。
みんな大好き、フレッド。So, as we switch things over to the game,You know, he's kind of showing off some of the story where Jason, of course, finds Fred the Frog. While this is kind of going, because I want to show you guys this proper. While this is going, I actually want to tell you a quick little story about how Blaster Master Zero came to be. For those of you who, most of you probably don't know this, unless you've seen me at an event before. Blaster Master Zero was born at E3 2015 when a fateful meeting happened between IntiCreates and Sunsoft.And the whole reason why that meeting was able to happen is because my very first day of my very first E3, I completely destroyed my lower back to the point where I literally could not move and I was bedridden for the latter three quarters of E3. And because of that, our other team members were now free to do whatever they wanted. And one event led to another to the point where...our team was able to somehow got in on the meeting with Sunsoft and Nintendo, and through a series of events, we became the would-be developers and publishers of Blaster Master Zero. So basically what I'm saying is, long story short, if I did not utterly destroy my back at E3 2015, Blaster Master Zero may not exist. Yeah.ぎっくり腰がなければブラスターマスターゼロも 存在しない可能性がある。
そうですね。すごい偶然です。
Yeah, that's quite a coincidence, and I completely agree. じゃあ、ちょっとゲームスタートしましょうか。はい、Yeah, so the story of the original Blaster Master Zero really kind of harkens back to the original NES game, which this is based off of. This used the original NES game Blaster Master Zero as a base, and kind of takes and basically revamps the series from Zero, hence Blaster Master Zero.どうですかね、まあ、ちょうど、まあ、4周年ぐらいですね、ブラスターマスターゼロだと。
そうですね、だから作り始める時期ってもうちょっと早くて、
まあそうですね、
実際は5年ぐらい前になります
ね。Yeah, so Blaster Master Zero, the original here, is actually celebrating 4 years, because Blaster Master Zero was actually a Switch launch title back in 2017, and I cannot believe It's already been 4 years since this game came out.
まあまあ、西田さんがまあ最初からディレクターですので、まあどうやって、まあ、じゃあブラスターマスターの、まあ、リメイクとか、まあ、作りましょう。どうやって、なんか元々のブラスターマスターのファンでしたっけ？西田さんだと。
もともとその、まあ日本だと、
まあ日本だと。
はいはい。まあ、まあ、インティに入ってから、まあ、まあ、プレイしたことはあって、うん、でただその日本だとブラスターマスターあ、海外版だとブラスターマスターで海外ですごく人気があるっていうことは、はいはいはい、まではあんまり知らなかったです。
ああはいはいはい。Yeah, so I was asking him like how he ended up, you know, becoming a director, how he ended up becoming the director of this game and sort of, you know, was he a fan of this game from the beginning? And, you know, he was a fan of the original game when it came out in Japan.But if you don't know your Blaster Master Zero history, Blaster Master was called Meta Fight here in Japan, and the story was completely different.
そうですね、もともとのファミコン版のメタファイトとネス版のブラスターマスターは世界観は全然違うんでしょうね。
で、だから、まあ、最初その会津さんにある日突然ブラスターマスター作らないって言われて、で、あんまりよく分からずにやるやるっつって二つ返事で引き受けたら、まあ、そのよくよく聞いたら、まあ、メタファイトだったっていう。
ああそうです。ああこれブラスターバーツイコールメタファイトって、うん、
そこで、まあ、初めてつながった感じです。
ああそうですか。 Yeah, so when he was originally approached by our man with the plan, Aizu-san over here, yeah, he was like, oh yeah, I'll do it, but he didn't even know at the time, he had no ideaThat Blaster Master was the same thing as Meta Fight. まあまあ、ディレクターになろうと思ってたから、まあ、Yes 言われたけど、まあ、Blaster Master イコールメタファイトをその段階で知らなかったっていうことですね。面白いね。で、これメタファイトだ、気づいた時にどの感じでした？
だから、メタファイトをその時に改めてプレイし直して、
あ、はいはいはいはい。
あ、これは確かにインティープレイツが作り直さなきゃいけ、まあ、まあ、作るべくして作るゲームだなと。
はいはいはいはい。Yeah, so then once he kind of put the pieces together and realized that Blaster Master was Meta Fight, which is a game he was been a fan of for a long time, he went back and replayed it again and really kind of started to get a feel for what we could do as Inti Creates toRebuild the game from the ground up.
だからまあ新しくガンレベルの、システムを作り直したりだとか、まあ、サブウェポンをどんどん、追加して、まあ、新しいボスを倒してどんどんパワーアップしていくっていうのを、まあプラスしていくとどんどん面白くなるぞっていう、っていうそのなんだろうな、割と早い段階でそういう確信を持って作ってたような感じ。
ああ、はいはいはい。Yeah, so I mean, kind of one of the goals, you know, if you've played the original Blaster Master and played Blaster Master Zero, then the differences will be really obvious to you. But, you know, we really want to make him, we made a whole bunch of improvements to things like, you know, first of all, as you can see, Blaster Master Zero and the Blaster Master games are a mix of that sort of top-down isometric view action and this side-scrolling, you know, action in Sophia. So we really want to take the best parts of those
and really kind of modernize them and make them more enjoyable for a modern day game. And I think they've done a bang up job of doing that.
あのまあ、世界観の話なんだけど、はい、まあ、このブラスターマスターゼロと、まあ、ちょっと、まあ、メタファイトの、まあ、部分もあってブラスターマスターの部分もあって、はい、どうやってその2つの全然違う世界観を巻き込みましたかな。
最初はこのゲームにメタファイトのシナリオと、あ、まあ、最初はメタファイトのシナリオで考えてて、
はいはい、
で途中からメタファイトのシナリオとブラスターマスターのシナリオを、2つ一緒に入れようっていう風に考えてたんですね、
はいはい、
で、まあ、やってみたら全然そんな時間的余裕がなかったと
はい、はい、
で最終的に、そのメタファイトとブラスターマスターの、その、まあ、良いところというかを、その2つをつなげるっていうところに、
はいはい、
最終的には、落ち着いていったような感じ。
Hi. Yeah, so I mean, when he first started, you know, creating like the story and stuff for the game, you know, he was originally thinking of just doing it as like of just a blast of the just a Metafight story, right? Like just from what he knew from the Famicom version, and then you know, as time went on, you basically, you know, as like just to kind of give you guys some context, like the Famicom, you know, the Japanese version of this game, Metafight.It's kind of like this like intergalactic like space battle, like it's very like kind of 80s anime, like very it's a lot more serious and stuff like that. Whereas Blaster Master, it's literally, here's this kid, his pet frog escapes and goes down into this hole where a giant battle tank awaits him, and Jason just gets in the tank and goes to find his pet frog. So, Blaster Master Zero is kind of, it takes, as the game's gone on, it takes the kind of like the best parts of both of those and turns them into its own unique blend of the story.
So, まだまだガンレベルが上がってるんですよね。まだ、はい、ショットガンみたいなやつ。まあ、ちょっと英語で説明しておきます。
Yeah, so, as you may have noticed, now he's been obtaining different guns as he's progressed through the top-down stages. You know, right now, you know, that's like the basic shot. That's like a piercing shot, and that's like the shotgun. So as you can see, the little G in the top left, he's got 3 out of 8 right now on the bars. So as your gun level goes up, you gain access to different guns, and you can switch back and forth between those at will. So now he's about to get a gun power up. So now he just went from 3 to 7.So he's got a whole bunch of new stuff. So that's like the striker. So he shoots like the little electric ball, and anything else in range gets hit by that. Yeah, see, look at that. Oh, that's so neat. Hi. And so let's see if, もう少しボスだね。
何を取るかな、倒す。
All right, so Nishizawa-san says he really wants to beat the boss. じゃあちょっと早くて、プラミトルの方に移動しちゃいましょう。So he's got the flamethrower, that's the gun level 7 is the flamethrower, which is one of my personal favorites. Okay, he's got the save point, he's at the boss. じゃあ、あと4分ぐらいので倒せますか
?4分、逆に4分引っ張れと。はい。
Alright, we only have a few minutes left, let's see if Nishizawa-san can beat the very first boss. This is a throwback to the OG Blaster Master.Let's see if Nishizawa-san here can defeat Mother Brain. No relation to another franchise that you may know. So, ボスはいろんなガンダムに弱点がありますよね。
うん。で、こいつが炎が弱点なのが、実はこいつ植物のイメージなんですね。だから植物は火に弱いっていう。
Yeah, so bosses will have different weaknesses to different gun levels.So, of course, Mother Brain being more of like a plant matter type thing, it's weak to fire. 全然間に合いましたね。
よかった。
It's like, oh, you beat it with plenty of time to spare. Well done. Ah, 面白かったね。And, yeah, so we got 10 codes given out to all of you. Thank you so much for sharing the Fred the Froggo love in the chat. We really hope you guys enjoy your copies of Blaster Master Zero. I mean, if you like the game, you know, please check it out on Steam. We got the Blaster Master 2 on there. And then coming July 29th, Blaster Master Zero 3. じゃあ、西澤さん、今日ありがとうございました。
はい、
楽しかったです。まあ、これから7月まで頑張りましょう。
はい、頑張ります。
So we're gonna give it our all as we go full tilt towards getting Blaster Master Zero 3 in you guys' hands for July 29th, 2021. Once again, I want to thank you, every single one of you, for hanging out in the chat with us today. I'm so hyped that it doesn't even feel like it's almost 3 in the morning here in Japan. So once again, thank you all so much, and a special, special thank you to everyone over as part of the NGPX team. You guys have been absolute all-stars for putting this together and setting this all up. So everyone, please give all your love to the NGPX staff. They've done an absolutely fantastic job. So for all the users who won the raffle, enjoy your Blaster Master Zero. You pick up the games 50% off on Steam right now. That's right, Stop Skeletons, you missed it, bro. You gotta check out Blaster Master Zero 3. Zero 3. All right, guys, until next time, we will see you later. I believe Axis Games is up next, so stick around for Axis Games. Until next time, we will see y'all later. Good night. Bye.